Hey, listen, I've been, Bob Aaron, I've been waiting to do this for about 11 years now, and we never get this group in Philadelphia, so I'm going to do it right, okay? And tell you that you know their work and you know what they've done to put traditional music along together with contemporary technology and good, just good chops, you know? So let's give them a nice Philadelphia Folk Festival welcome. Here's Steel Eyes Band, very first time at the Philadelphia Folk Festival.
We are the